Hey, this is Eric from Native Instruments, and in this video, we are going to take a closer look at the different layouts in Traktor DJ 2. The default layout on both the iPad and desktop versions of Traktor DJ is the jog wheel layout. Here you see a parallel waveform representation of each track, which you can scroll through and resize. There's a strip overview of the entire track where you can jump to any position. Each deck has a tempo fader that adjusts the tempo, a platter which acts like a record on a slip mat, as well as play, cue and loop controls here at the bottom. You can also toggle hot cues here. Things are much the same on the desktop version, but the added space means you can see everything at once. Let's look at the waveform layout. This expands the waveforms for a much larger overview. You can actually resize waveforms in all layouts by pinching them to zoom in or out. There's still essential info and control available here, like nudging, syncing, tempo, and so on. And by tapping this icon here, you can see mixing controls, EQs, channel fader, headphone cue, and also effects. The tempo fader is tucked in here. So you can choose how much you see depending on what you use. Lastly, on the desktop version, you also have the added option of the classic Traktor layout, which some of you might recognize from Traktor Pro. Each layout has its own advantages depending on how you use the app. Waveform layout is cool if you use external hardware or you use the Traktor DJ 1, while the default layout might be just the DJ booth representation that you need. And the classic layout on the desktop is maybe just what you expect Traktor to look like. Have a play around and see which layout suits you the best. And if you want to learn more about Traktor DJ 2, just have a look at the rest of the videos in this playlist and hit subscribe.